regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Hey. It's your boy, Cruz. Getting ready for my callback today. It's 10 o'clock, and it's at 12. The reason why I'm leaving so early. Gotta run a little few errands. I go to the courthouse, pay off a fine, not for myself, of course, for my roommate. And then after that, after the callback, I have to go get an insurance card for him as well. I feel pretty confident about this, this callback. So, man, I'm telling you, I'm really tired. But let's do this, huh? Let's do this. Let's get this role. Let's get this job. All right, let's do this.
Oh, man. It's so nice out here, man. It's like, almost like, feels like almost 60. But let's roll.
Again, I'm here in the elevator. Bad drive wasn't that bad today, but let's nail this, huh? Let's fucking nail this. Excuse my language, but let's do it. You know, so here we are.
Hey. I just got done running my errands, doing my audition, which went well, by the way, so let's keep my fingers crossed to see if we can do it. I don't know if you've noticed, but my eyes are squinting. It's so nice. It's been like 2 degrees here for the past 3 months. Now it's beautiful. There's my nigga.
Oh, what up, son?
Yo, just got over the flu. I'm feeling great. Going out tonight. It's gonna be a good time. Got some mail. No bills, nigga.
All right, you heard it. I'll talk to
you. Say I said it to my beat. Say, I got my G-Spot boys with me, you dig? Prince Torment and my boy Sliz. We got this new dance for y'all.